You'd think that the big bird lions would eat a lot of fish, but they only eat about 1 to 2 kilos of fish per day, even less in pairs. Their favourite is mullet. Pelicans are not particularly active. They mainly feed during the day and occasionally at night. Their breeding starts when they reach the age of 3 to 4 years. This is indicated by their pouch, where they've got that lovely pink pouch and slate blue line. The female, she'll make the nest. She'll lay about 2 to 3 white eggs, weighing about 185 grams. Their incubation period is about 35 days. When the young ones hatch, they're naked and so tiny, they can fit into the palm of your hand. They don't rely on lake air in South Australia. We have our breeding colonies here on the Central Coast, just out of Gosford. So some of these will go all the way back over that way, just out of Gosford, to get the feeding ones after the spring. The males are the larger ones, and they can weigh up to 10 kilos.
You might get the guts.
Yeah. So yes,
walking pelicans around.